Breaking news now at 9, KCAL 9 on storm watch as this powerful storm continues to soak the south.
And more breaking news tonight, the final votes have been turned in and results are coming in for election 2020. Voters decide.
And more breaking news, a billionaire in our midst. The only winning ticket in the $2 billion Powerball jackpot was sold right here.
Thank you so much for joining us on this election night. I'm Jeff Vaughn.
And I'm Pat Harvey. Coverage of elections and the record Powerball jackpot are coming up. But first, this breaking news. Rescuers continue to search for a man swept into the L.A. River. This effort to pull the man out failed. He was first spotted in the water in Boyle Heights. And we are keeping an eye on the search. And we'll let you know if they find him.